what in earth is the Top Gear presenter Matt Le Blanc doing, saying he's annoyed with cyclists when there are three or four of them side by side so they can chat, but they don't move out the way? That's frustrating. Do I bump them with the car? No, but maybe I give a tap on the horn like, come on, move over. So apparently I'm not allowed to cycle in front of Matt LeBlanc either.